What it do, what it do, boy, Champ JJ back from 262, another live stream video for you. We are booting up Apex, Apex, baby. Apex, let me see, let me get this camera right. Let me see, it's right here. Yeah, there we go, there we go, there we go. All right, finna hop in here with the homie Alvarez. Let's give him a call on Discord. Whatever.
What's happening?
Not much. Got the stream going. Oh, man. All right, we go to the fridge. Let's see. Oh, wait, trios. No, not trios. Oh, I'm the leader. Oh, crap.
Yeah.
There you go.
Perfect timing too. I was like starting to doze off.
Oh, for real?
No, yeah. Ready, I'm holy crap, I'm stupid.
That's all good.
I ain't gonna shake off the rust.
Get ready. Tag it and bag it. This one's ours.
I don't know why my sensitivity feels so different than we played earlier. It feels too high for some reason.
Hopefully our other guy over there is not AFK.
Uh-oh. Nope. No, 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 no.
Oh, they're coming this way. Stuck him.
You by yourself? I'm kind of a little bit waiting back.
Pushing one up. Knocked,
left,
one's
left,
knocked.
Left side, left side, left side. I'm reloading.
Second one knocked. Oh, the other one's up there with him.
I'm gonna thirst.
Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna wait for him. I'm gonna revive.
Oh, he's good. Forgot I was Valkyrie. I started freaking bursting up into the sky and put, oh, get shot down.
I
that, because I was playing with her for a while, and then I just felt like Seer was a little more effective.
Yeah.
With his like little stun that he does. I mean, she stuns too, though. His is a little more accurate to stun with, I feel.
I don't know everybody's alts, so I'm still trying to learn. It's like, it's not like Destiny, there's only like three characters that you have to learn. It's like, what, 12 or something?
Oh yeah, there's so many, yeah. Oh, they're over there by him.
Yep.
He's got him, he got him.
Behind him.
Up top.
What did you do? I'm reloading.
I got a shield.
Why would he go down there? Why would he go? Where is he going, bro?
I'm reviving. Everybody's down.
Got one knocked.
I'm pushing. Did he go down again?
Yeah, I think he's coming around. Careful. Ah, he got me. He's right over here. Last one, nice.
You go through the bullets so fast on Danny.
Oh yeah, that's crazy. Let's do that.
Is there, I don't know what the proper name is, but can we bump into each other, or do we go, like, do our characters go through each other?
No, you collide.
Okay. Turn right.
He's lit.
I'm going up.
Lit again, shield
break. Oh, behind me. Two up, yep. You got two coming on you.
They got me.
Oh, they're thirsting me.
Yeah, they got me too.
Nice.
Good try. Ooh, stuck one.
Down. First one, reloading.
Ooh, I got a heal.
Heal coming up on you. Where did that come from? Enemy down. Okay, so Bangalore is smoke. That's her. All day.
Danger close. Let's pass the smoke.
Right here. Right here.
Aw, oh, dang, he got me. Top. From the road, they pinched me.
Oh my god, dude.
Oops.
Winner is decided. You may have
dang. I boot up another one. I gotta get these headshots, bro. What's their shield count? Like, their shield? Like, is it 100%?
It just depends. I think it goes up to like 150, I think, maybe 200
okay.
On shield. Something like that, I think.
Okay. Holy crap.
Because, like, the white shield is 50 extra, it's 50, blue is like 75 or something like that.
Okay.
Purple is 100.
Let them right way to go.
We're in this together. Remember that.
I gotta learn how to use my alts.
Oof.
Is that damage? Yeah. Door open on us, and he's there in here. Shield, shield.
Same. Valk's up top.
Alright.
Up there healing.
Alright.
I'm gonna do the same charge shots.
Where you were at before? In that door. I'm reloading.
They got one.
Ring is closing.
One underneath, behind.
I'm right behind you. Above.
Nice. We'll go this way, get those materials. Yeah. Clear on this left side, on the right side here.
They're going left. All going left.
What? Cracked right. One shield. Cracked Gibraltar shield. Yeah, they're coming out the door. Valkyrie went this way. Oh, using the L star, cool. I'm gonna heal shields. Move to the circle.
Yo, shooting out.
Phasing. Grenade.
Valkyrie's down. Oh, behind us.
Reloading.
Right up on the stairs.
Definitely. I'm pushing that.
Nice.
Good
Good stuff, good stuff. Makes like awful sound. You just punch right through your head.
Pretty much.
Let's go.
Like Tyson Fury did Deontay Wilder. Close the door behind us. Yeah, it's a good movie that we stay in here like we did last time. Let them come to us. I watched it back tonight.
A tool. Valkyrie's up top on that silo behind us.
I went in, I went back inside.
Oh, she's lit up there. I'm gonna heal shield real quick. They came in, they pinched.
Reloading, reloading.
Watch behind. Watch behind.
I'm right behind. Alright, I'm reloading.
Right in the door.
Yep, 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 yep. I'm down now.
Oh, nice try. We got this, we got this. Head this way. Okay, fine. Expect the Valkyrie to climb one of these silos. She's been doing it the past two rounds, so I can definitely see her doing it again. They're over there. Let's watch our back, watch our flank. Is they coming around?
I'm gonna wait towards you guys.
Screw that L-Star. So annoying.
They're coming towards the middle.
Oh no, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die! Oh. Frick. Alright, I gotta heal.
Alright.
As best I can, anyways.
Crap, the dead
give me shield. Down.
Shoot.
Yeah, she's right up top.
Really?
Damn it.
Really? You got a T-Rex? Really? Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's make it count. Yep, up top on the silo. Already, man.
You're in their sights.
It's cracked up there.
Oh, yummy, 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 yummy.
Died. Hold on.
I got two in here, buddy.
Oh, gotta heal.
Me too. Behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us. Both sides. From both sides. Oh my goodness. Yummy, yummy.
Valkyrie's knocked. Oh, nice. Oof. That was a close one.
Yeah, it was. Like this thermite grenade, kind of running to tighten the void wall or whatever it's called, solar wall.
Yeah.
Kept him back because I was pinched. I went right on top of here. Two of them. Ready three twice.
That Valkyrie is cracked.
Throwing an Oxta.
You good up there?
Yeah, I'm healing shield.
Come on, you. Catch your cover, Tony. Circle. Wow, bro, I'm hitting.
Oh, I just whiffed all those shots.
So is there like any particular weapon that might be that's like better in 3PD, or are they all ranked the same?
No, there's definitely some better. Like the one that Valkyrie keeps using is that L-Star. Keeps cheesing us with it.
Bro, I did not know.
Just do whatever you're comfortable with, that's pretty much, until you get familiar.
I've been using SMGs.
Let's explore this.
Up top, up top.
Enemy over there.
I did not know there's tabs for ARs.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was only selected to these weapons.
Reloading. Contact.
All right, I'm coming back, coming back. Sit down, baby.
Throwing a grenade up there towards you. Isn't that friendly fire right
there? He's lit, he's lit. He's low, super low. Just went outside. Go behind you, behind.
Well, for the revive.
1 second, we got this.
Watch behind.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come behind me, come behind me, come behind me, come behind me.
They got me. It's alright.
Oh my goodness, dude.
Yeah, from now, let the lifeline revive. Because she has, like, a little drone that she doesn't, take away from the fight herself.
Okay. Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, just let her revive from now on. I might as well max out on those and those. This last round.
Right. It's all good. I should have grabbed the sniper, knowing that you're gonna be going on top of the silos.
Over there, Valkyrie. Valkyrie's coming around.
Yep. I'm watching this door right here.
Close door here.
Skippy.
Somebody's running up, I hear him. I can't tell from where they're coming from. Ring closing in.
Two of them coming up this way. Two of them up top.
Got him. Coming through. I'm good.
Stuck one. One's knocked up there.
You're by yourself.
I mean, there's nothing else I can do.
I'm coming up. Up top, right behind you. I'm reloading.
I'm healing.
I'm reloading.
Oh, damn it, they got me. Frick. I guess just the Valkyrie left. Oh, he's healing.
I suck.
It's that gun is super strong too. Yeah, get out of dodge. Up top. Don't worry about the thirst.
I'm not.
I'll just heal up.
Alright.
You're good. You should be good there. Oh, get out of the way.
Shoot.
Shield first.
Right. Oh, I didn't buy any shields.
Alright, it's 2v1. Get in there and push with them.
Move. You're out the door.
Alright, you're good. Heal up as best you can.
Yep, here you go. I got a shield. I don't know why I decided to have a shield. I'm sick.
You're good.
There you go.
Alright, push in, Storm. Go. You don't wanna. That's a. Up top.
I got eyes, yep. Stay in the storm.
Keep him.
Nice. Stay in the storm. Nice.
Oh, sudden death. Seen him. You're good.
Just missed. Oh, hit me.
I'm taking fire.
Healing shield.
I'm watching behind us. I'm taking a shield.
Watch out the grenade.
Crap. He's in my grenade. He's in my thermite.
I got crossfired.
Oh, no.
You're
good.
You're good. One down. Just the Gibby left. Oh, frick. You got this, dude. You got this, dude. Oh, nice try. That was a good try.
It was. His hitbox is really big. The guy on the left. 3 kills, 4 assists, 3 knocks. Oh, I'm getting better. It's not zeros.
I think this mode's the best to like practice the gunfights and all that stuff.
Oh, yeah. And 1v1s.
Dropping in all the time and getting third partied every 2 seconds.
Yeah, I agree.
Like, playing this mode, I feel like I've gotten, like, a lot better. But I still make a ton of stupid mistakes from old habits.
You definitely gotta play smarter.
Yeah.
And with 3v, that's it. It's definitely gotta play smarter. So I like this game more better than, like you said, better than VR. I did not mean to do that. What did I just do? I don't know how that happened.
I don't think they came this way.
Yeah, they did.
Oh, there they are.
I'm far right. I just got glitched through a wall. Holy crap, that was... Wait, I'm glitching, dude. Is that... What's going on with my game? It was like, I was like getting pulled.
Huh. It might be just rubber banding.
Nah, I'm rubber banding hard. Is it AR? Or LMG? R301 carbine?
That's AR.
Then again, it could be my internet.
The other way. Sorry, we have zone. Let them. Or, well, we both have zone, I guess.
Look. Supplies inbound, my friend.
I'm on the right hand side. Is he shooting up here? He's going for a supply drop. Right here.
Oh, yep, I see.
Want to come around that wall?
Safety's off, folks. Enemies here. Throwing an axe down. Double time in.
Sorry.
Got a shield up.
Yeah, one on me, one on me.
Man.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be playing this game a lot more.
I almost knocked one, but I ran out. Yeah, this mode's it's addicting.
it freaking is. Yeah, I gotta log off and log back on after this. I'm rubber banding. I've never had problems with my internet before.
I have some materials.
Might just have to restart your game.
It's gotta be the game. Remember, I had issues with it earlier.
I have gathered materials.
Yeah. Might just have to restart. Just like you had to with your controls and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear. No way, come on. Watch out to your right.
I rubber banded. No, you're good. You see me rubber banding. I tried to run forward and I got. I wonder what that could be.
I had that stupid Octane one shot too.
Let me see, I closed it out. I'm gonna open it back up. I do like the skins.
What's that?
How do you unlock the skins for different characters? You gotta pay, is it pay? You gotta pay for it?
Just through the packs and stuff like that. Like, as you level up, you get packs.
Oh, okay.
And then, obviously, you can obviously buy packs and stuff like that. And then you can, for like some of the skins and stuff like that, like when you're opening packs, they'll give you, crafting materials, and you can use crafting materials to get skins and weapon skins and stuff like that.
Okay.
We have a lifeline with us, so let her res if anyone goes down.
Okay.
Obviously, unless she goes down. She has a little robot that does it for her. Okay, I guess I don't want to jump up there.
I think you got one that was right.
One's down. Stop to the corner. He's dead. Here. Nice, nice. Over here, he's super low.
Right, I'm cover it. Ah, my bad.
That's all right. You're all right. I'm cheesing it this round.
I would always. If I knew what good weapons were.
The L-Star is pretty good.
I'm using flatline.
Some say it's OP, I mean. But, you know, people like to complain for no reason.
Oh, of course. I used to play Destiny. Yeah. I'm used to it.
Ooh, the gun's so OP. It's like, well, then don't use it if you don't like it.
I can't climb the wall. There you go.
I hate that so much. It's so annoying. Oh, one's lit over there. Nice. Oh, I'm hit. Careful. I'm gonna heal shield.
Alright. I'm behind a rock. How'd I...
Oh, man.
Enemy down. Yeah, right there.
No way.
She's down. Oh, wow.
Oh no, I'm in the line of sight. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What? One tap? Dead.
Got him.
Oh, GG, bro. It's most close quarters. If it costs more, does it mean it's better?
Not necessarily. It's just kind of how they priced them.
Oh.
But like I said, L-Star is a pretty solid choice.
I just got it. First time using it.
It's got wicked recoil, so just kind of like be aware of that.
Thing is huge. Holy crap. So she said.
And as long as you don't like overheat it, it doesn't have to be reloaded. So that's pretty good about it too.
Oh, it reloads on its own?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it doesn't reload on its own, but it just doesn't need to be reloaded until it overheats.
240 rounds, holy crap. Right, Brenda. It's waiting for us. That's okay. You know they're gonna push us when are we trying to regain health.
Yep, they sure did.
That was a smart tactic. That was a very smart tactic.
They literally all bought alts and then just alted the crap out of that space.
Yep. And then pushed us because they knew we were going to be regenerating health.
Guarantee you they'll probably do the same thing, so I'm going to stay underneath. Hit one for 18. Right there, moving this way,
yeah.
Moving to the right. I'll watch over on the left side just in case.
I'm looking towards the middle. Where you just were. Rings and closing.
I don't get back.
Yeah,
back.
Yeah, I'm not going up there. Minus? Yep, minus.
One's down.
Come at me. Crack the shield.
Got one. Hang back just in case they do that little alt tactic again. They might be other side.
I have some materials.
Yep, I see one way across them.
Gotta heal.
Yeah, we're going to need that. Grace, what's up? What's up? No, I'm not getting. We're not getting dubs. I'm playing like doo doo. How you doing, Grace? Escape, Grace. I don't know. I don't want to do this SCP. No, I don't.
We got this one. Let's just kind of play like we did that last round.
Yep. There you go. Oh.
All right, I'm hanging back.
I'm in the inside. How am I down already, bro? Like, another two up there, that's fine. They're in there on me, crouching.
Oh, No way.
Hey, do you ADS or no?
Not when I'm up close, no.
Okay. Holy crap. This aim is amazing.
Yeah, on the inside, there, that front window, there's nothing there, so. There's no glass, so that's kind of how they got you, I think.
It was too. I was being stupid trying to. Is RE-445 auto, is that pretty good?
For a handgun, yeah. No. I wouldn't use it as a main weapon.
No, I'm sorry, yeah, for a handgun, I mean, like, is it,
Yeah, it's solid.
Yeah, Escape, I've been using LMGs. I just started realizing I had ARs. Holy crap. Just missed my head. Oh crap, I'm trapped. Jump. Inside. Got my shield. Taking a shield. Right behind me. What am I doing wrong?
Oh no. That's not a good place to revive.
Oh my god.
I gotta heal.
I'm pushing up a little.
Oof.
I got pinched again. It's like the third time this game I've been pinched. Let's stick together.
One down on the inside.
Oh, yep, they're over there.
He's using a sniper or something.
Whatever.
I'm recharging my shields.
Perfect aim, it's crazy, isn't it? We got one. Yeah.
Fuck me, dude. We definitely should have gone the other way. That storm, the zone advantage they had.
Come on, give it towards me if you can. Never mind.
Nah, I don't want to get. They've already probably seen me. That's all right.
Come on, bro.
Oh, I thought that was the end of the match. Okay. Definitely go zone.
I'll try Spitfire. Okay, I'll give that a try next.
Climb up.
Recharging shields.
Oh, look. Supply.
Got some
extra
Jesus Christ, man, that dude didn't miss a frickin' shot.
How?
Can't hit my shots to save my life, man. Like, that one dude was just, like, not missing his shots. Like, every shot was like a headshot. I just got melted every single time he shot a bullet.
Yeah. I'll play one more.
That works for me. Oops, didn't work.
Try the Spitfire, I'll try that.
I think Spitfire is in the care package.
Is it?
I think.
My name is Wraith, and we have a job to do.
Victory is assured, but come we make it.
To win and stay alive.
What is Spitfire? Is that a weapon?
Yeah, it's LMG. It's a care package weapon.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alright,
I got heals.
You're being aimed at.
One's down.
He's got it.
I'm healing. Oh, nice. I didn't even know where the last one was at. Running around all crazy. Oh, let's do one of those. Couple of those, couple of those. No, oh, I thought I got it around the corner.
Oh, I thought. Wait, I don't. Oh, I could have called that out. That's my fault.
I think the other one's AF. I think their other teammate's AFK. I didn't see him around.
Giving my shields a recharge. I got you, friend.
Yeah, Escape. I'm so used to playing like Fortnite, bursting people.
I got you, friend.
Recharging my shields.
I think you're good to go for the res. You're safe. You know, just pinch him. Go ahead. 2v1. I don't see him on this side. Oh, careful, the devotion. Over on me. Under the bridge.
Is he rezzing?
No.
Oh, he throws it.
Just careful, right around the corner, right around the corner.
And my health is low too, dude.
You got this. Careful to your right. Oh, one. Up top. Oh, we just got a shield off.
Oh.
Dang it, man. That's it. We need a W. I'm cheesing it. Said that way. Whatever. Just shield up.
Reloading. Oh shoot, behind me. Where'd he cut? Oh, nice flank.
That was oh man, I had to screen shake. Holy crap.
Yeah, escape. I should have shielded up, man. I was freaking out. I didn't think I had time to. Yep, it's snapping again.
I got some materials for us. Yay!
I gotta call my internet provider.
I'm taking fire. The enemies are shooting at me.
What's he looking?
Reloading. I am down.
Contact with hostile.
Seriously, you didn't down after that? Holy frick. She regained just enough health with her little drone that outlasted my clip.
Oh man, it was fun though.
That's alright.
Yeah. I mean, the only way for me to get better.
As the first. Huh? Earlier today, man, we had nothing but W's.
I know.
As said earlier today, man, we had nothing but W's.
Yeah.
All the sweats are on right now, that's why, probably.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Yeah, it's all
right. You learn from it, you get better. Supposedly, I guess.
Oh, man. Yeah.
All right, man. It was good playing again.
Yes, sir. It was. We'll be playing some more in the future for sure.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
All right, brother. I'll talk to you later, man.
All right, mate.
You too. Thank you. All right, stream. I'll talk to you guys later. I'm having some internet issues. I don't know what's going on. Like, my characters are snapping back and forth. Yeah, GG's, for sure. Hey, you all take care.